Oil is found beneath the sea or underground. It is found by seismic surveying. A small charge is exploded on the surface. A shock wave travels into the ground and bounces back off the rocks. The waves that come back denote the picture of the rocks beneath. Oil is often trapped under a dome of impervious rock beneath a cap of natural gas. A drilling bit is used to drill down into the rock and reach the oil. Pipes are then put into the hole and the oil flows up the drill pipe into the pipeline and then into storage tanks.